All right, well, welcome to the Saturday Streamtacular. Yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, this was a stream, so just, yeah, we're gonna see how far we can get. We're playing Halo Combat Evolved, the original Halo. I think we're gonna stick for normal. I haven't played this game since, like, 2008, so. Yeah, it's actually gonna be awesome with the original Halo music and everything. Oh, I love that music. I'm so excited. Yeah, because this game was awesome when it first came out.
Cortana,
I mean, I played it with my siblings all the time.
I think
it was so much fun, and I remember this game. Oh man, this music was so iconic. I mean, for my childhood, you know.
We made a blind jump. How did they
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed, my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
This game came out,
our fighters
like
are mopping
2001,
up the last of the
I
recon
think.
Picket now, nothing serious.
It was the
but
first game
I've isolated
got
approach
our
signatures for multiple CCS class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group.
It was
and in
funny,
about 90 seconds,
game,
they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship
every
back
time,
up to
I would always play with my
out.
Brother.
I want everyone
just, you know, like split
everyone,
screen multiplayer,
sir?
Just
everyone.
Us two. And we'd always just because
and
in this
Cortana.
Game when you're the vehicles don't explode.
Let's give our old friends a warm
so we would always just drive straight into each other with warthogs, and we'd go flying in the air. It was so much fun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action stations.
Can't wait to get into this.
6 platoon, secure airlocks on deck 11. 14th platoon rendezvous with 22nd tactical at Bulkhead Charlie 14.
I don't want to skip anything, but I kind of want to just get into the gameplay.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
I wish I could slide my feet like that. Just
once again, it is our job to finish what the flyboys started. We are leaving this ship, platoon, and engaging the Covenant
right,
on
Sergeant
solid
Johnson,
ground.
You tell him.
When we meet the enemy, we will rip their skulls from their spines and toss them away, laughing!
Sounds
am
kinda
I
gross.
Right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am.
Eh.
Now move it out! Double time!
Attention all personnel.
Why's my phone yelling at me? Stop it.
External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Did you see him blink? That was funny looking. I never noticed that before.
Sir? Right. Let's thaw him out. Okay. Bringing low-level systems online.
Not even
cracking
the
case
buttons.
In 30 seconds.
Yeah, I mean, I remember, like, when the Master Chief Collection
He's hot.
Came out,
blowing the
or
pins
even
in five.
Just this game when it came out remastered. I remember, like, constantly switching between the old graphics and the new graphics. But I mean, the old graphics are much more
things are a little hectic right now.
They're not better for sure, definitely. But it's like how the game was originally made, how it was originally played.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battlesuit's diagnostics. Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing the health monitors online, sir.
I'm almost no healing. Good.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir. Go ahead and climb out of the cryo.
Okay.
I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready.
I don't want it. I just want to kill some dang Covenant, man. Oh, he jumps so high in this game.
I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them.
Stop telling me what to do.
It'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
Sir, I'm getting some calibration errors. I'm going to invert your looking pitch so you can see if you'd like it better that way.
No.
Try targeting the flashing lights again. Is that better, or should I switch it back?
The other way, please.
Okay, try looking up and down again, please. Do you want me to leave it like that or switch it again?
Yeah, leave it like that, please.
Okay, I'll leave the pitch normal. But if you want, you can change it yourself later.
Oh, okay.
Ready for
sure.
The energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the energy shield test station.
Fire teams, report to defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
Nice jumpsuit, by the way.
Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
Please.
Alright, shields read as fully charged.
Okay, sir, bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
Come on, let me walk. Ow! Ow! You guys are mean, what was that for?
Recharging normally. They're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Yes, please.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics
on the double
promo. That's okay.
Aye, aye, sir.
I'll pick up a gun.
We better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
The skipper.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running at least.
He's a captain, thank you very much.
You better get to your evac group, Sam.
Affirmative. I just have to reset the computer and I'm out of here. Oh, God. They're trying to get through the door. Security! Intruders in Cryo 2! Please shut it!
Sam!
Why were you just standing there taking it? Why didn't you just walk? You know, like, move at least. Yeah, I'd rather not. The heck's the rest of your head? What happened to you? What? I'm still gonna get revenge on those freaks. Freaking cutting people's heads in half? That's messed up.
Those blast doors! Move! Move!
Oh! Jesus, no! Bye, ouch! Don't tell me to be careful. You be careful. Move. What's up, bro? You guys coughing up blood? His head's gone too! Why is your head missing? All right, Captain Keys. I'm here.
Captain Keys.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three... make that four kills. Sleep well?
I slept
no
great, Cortana.
Driving. Yes.
So you did, Miss.
Why are you purple?
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
How are you
Captain,
saying
the cannon was my last defensive
lips.
Option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Ark. That means you too, Cortana.
While
nice
you do
fight,
what?
Bro.
Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana,
that booty,
but it's
though.
Not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief.
Cortana, right?
Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research. Earth.
I understand.
They find Earth anyway.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Pull me.
Yank me.
Yank. That's what it was. Yank me. Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
That ship is so big, and he just shoves it in the back of his head when he doesn't even have a slot for her. Just kind of shoves it.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo.
Who keeps a pistol with them, but no ammo? Like, what? That's just the dumbest thing I've ever heard, first of all. Yeah, I have a weapon, thank you. How many ammo? How do I melee? Melee? There we go. Yeah. Gotta change some stuff here. Settings? Video settings? No VSync? Is it gonna change anything? Ah! Oh. Okay. Presume? Can't change much.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Okay. How do I change weapons? Two, one.
Down to back to secondary
sensors position. Q. F. F is melee. Tab. Tab.
Get out of the way, guys! Come on!
Oh, over there. What's up, bro? Yeah. It's kind of chunky. I might need to put it on 30 FPS anyway, because I think that's the way the game was made. But oh well. Where are we going? Boom! Wrecked! Whoa, your head's backwards, bro. That's not cool.
Ah! What the hell? Did something just hit us?
Probably.
Move in! Back to the air!
Jerk. Why is everyone so keen on hitting me? Bunch of meanies.
They're using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft.
Oops.
We go out and they come in.
I want that, thank you.
Clever bastards.
Move. Goodness. Did you just shoot me for a reason? Gosh, these people are retarded. I should have done it on a harder difficulty. I don't know. Ow! Why are you shooting me again? What is it with you guys and shooting me, dang it? Why don't I have any grenades yet? Now, stop shooting me! God That's mean. Gah. It looks like your sister. That's mean. Ooh, thank you for the ammo. I needed that. Hi. Ow. Mean.
Keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
Yeah, I know. Thank you. I'm gonna die. Sucker.
Covenant, on the landing above us.
I see them. Thank you, Cortana. Stop pointing out the obvious. No grenades yet, huh? Apparently he can't see me. Freaking blind, man.
All hands, this is the captain. Prepare to abandon ship.
Don't tell me what to do. I don't want to abandon the ship.
Personnel are away. Good luck. He's out.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. Warning, blast doors closing. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on the wing.
No,
we have to
no,
use
they
the ship's
don't.
Maintenance access ways.
Then
follow
open
the
it up.
It will lead you to an opening.
I'm already here. Thank you. Goodness gracious, Cortana, you take forever. What was that key?
All remaining crew and ops personnel, hit the lifeboats. Fall back to evac stations.
Where the heck am I going? Just dang it. Got all turned around.
I'm detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways.
That's okay.
Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit.
Good. We're all safe and sound. You happy now, Cortana?
Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an
I already hit it. Why are you so behind? Alright, I can't do that whole really choppy thing in battle, or choppy in battle thing, I don't know. So we're gonna hopefully change this up and hope that it works better. Alright, okay, let's go. Hey, this is where that guy got killed in, this is where I came back to life. Oh, apparently two guys got killed. Where's your head? Dang it. Why do you guys... You guys are messed up. Just freaking constantly chopping
like
people's heads in
you,
half,
yeah?
Man. That's messed up. It's disgusting.
Combat team, Alpha, November, pull out.
That works. Hogging them all. You guys are just being mean.
Who's with me? There you go.
The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take.
That's so. I also know that I have no idea where to go. Where am I going? Down this way? Because there's nothing down this way, this is where I came from. Oh, over here? Ah, look at that. Open door. Still no grenades, dang it. Grenades! Can I pick these up here? Thank you.
There's one last lifeboat. Quickly, get aboard before it launches!
Stop telling me what to do, Cortana!
Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
We're getting there. We're about to get to Halo.
We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look!
This is where it begins, guys. The great
Lieutenant?
Adventure.
Hell if I know. We're landing on it.
The Autumn! She's been hit!
I knew it. The Autumn's accelerating. Keys is going in manual.
Unfortunately, this level always... This next level, this upcoming one, always takes
Hands
me forever.
Heads up, everyone. This is it.
Like,
we're entering
always.
The ring's atmosphere in 5.
So I don't know how well this is gonna go.
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
Tried harder.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me?
Yes, I'm fine. I am standing, aren't I?
Are you alright? Can you move?
They all died. She killed all of them.
The others. The impact.
Yes, killed
There's
them.
Nothing we can do.
Thank you. I
Warning.
Already told you.
I detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound!
Yeah,
they
must
be looking
us.
For survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
They saw us for sure, man. Oh! No! No! Yeah, eat it. You know, I'd rather you didn't. Yeah, I dare you, come across that bridge. Come on, bring it. Let's see what you've got. Where's the other one? Come on. Let's get them. Now, okay, you know what? We're just gonna go over here. We're just gonna walk. Mean. No. I refuse. That was close. Where is the other Banshee? I want to shoot him down too. Probably ran away because he saw his cousin here fall to the ground in defeat. Yeah, this level's really long. Pretty much every time I play it, I get lost at some point. So, we'll see how well this goes, and hope that we don't end up taking an hour just on this level. That'd take up, like, almost all of the stream time. There's all the Halo music. Come on, man. How do I change my grenades? Oh, Z is aim as well. Huh. Yeah, I know I picked up a plasma, I just don't know how to change it. Wait, no, never mind. Okay. Wah! Oh, I almost made it.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
I mean, I was planning on it. Boom. Bring it. Guys, stop shooting me, dang it!
See you, sir. Welcome to the party.
Thank you.
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over the town. Call for evac, but you showed up.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a coveted dropship heading in! Over here!
Hey, even the pilot survived. Good job, guys. Seems my pilot just sucked. Need a med pack, please. Why are you even killing us? Like, It doesn't really explain why the Covenant just want to kill us all. They just kind of do, you know? They just kind of start killing us for no freaking reason. We didn't do anything to you. I mean, last I knew.
Who's laughing now, idiot?
Yeah, idiot. Pick today to stop smoking.
Help me!
What? You look fine to me.
Not four of them.
I don't even know where we're going. You mean not four of them? Not four of what? Or more. More makes more sense.
Uh-oh! Another bandit dropping in behind us. They're trying to flank us.
Yeah, we totally didn't see them fly in there. It's like, oh no, we're gonna flank them. No, we're gonna kill you before you even get a time to do anything because we saw you land. Oh, I thought I was gonna do good. Oh no, 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 I refuse. I refuse. No! Bugger! Thought it was going to. That was good. That was all well and dandy.
Uh-oh! Another bandit dropping in behind us! They're
I know.
To flank
I
us.
See that. Thank you. See them chilling there, waiting for me to take action. Good job. Stood right on top of it, you idiot. You know, Mr. Ship, it'd be nice if you didn't shoot me all the time. Thank you. Alright, so we're getting there. We're doing stuff. I never understood what that thing did either. Yes, more of them. Okay? Calm your titties. There's the music. That's what I've been waiting for. Close to dying again. This is not gonna go well, is it? We're only on normal. Man. Oh, I'm running low on ammo for this. That's not good. Well, now what are we doing? I killed them all, didn't I? Are there more? Oh, there's more. What the heck? I only saw one dropship. What are they growing out of the ground like vegetables or something? Just, I'm bean sprout. What's going on, man? Hoo-da!
We couldn't save them.
Nope, no, we couldn't.
I recommend that we stay near the beacon and wait for
instructions. That is okay, though.
This is Pelican Echo 419. Anybody reading me?
Yeah.
Repeat. Any UNSC personnel, respond.
Yeah, I'm here.
Roger, Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Fohammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Fohammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast.
Yeah.
If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Bye, guys.
Stonehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog.
I know my ride was real fun.
And I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Not a real intense landing, though.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up then. Give them hell.
I know how to drive. Stop giving me the stupid hints.
Roger, Bohammer. Ow. Stand by the evac.
Apparently I don't know how to drive. Never mind.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Bohammer out.
This cave is not a natural formation.
Really?
Someone built
it. I couldn't tell.
It must lead somewhere.
This looks really natural to me.
I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. We're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
We almost didn't make that. That was close. Shoot him! Marine, you're looking the wrong way!
Over there! Over here! Want some more?
Ow, I'm sorry.
Here comes more.
Sorry. I'm hopping off for a second here.
Oh, yeah.
I have a job to do. Grenades. Why do I never have grenades? Dang it. Here comes the light bridge. This thing is accurate, man. Alright. Well, yeah. Let's go! You guys hear that stupid heartbeat? Because I'm so low on health? That's really annoying me. Oh, no, I forgot that it turns when I move my mouse. Sorry. Get in. Hurry up.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
This is the part where I always get confused. And I don't know, man. I don't know. Nope, don't you dare. Oh, tree. Let's go over there first.
Lifeboat detected.
Thanks, Cortana.
No sign of survivors.
The lifeboat's totaled, sir. There's supplies and weapons all over the place, but I can't find any bodies. Maybe somebody made it out of here alive.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Yikes! Can't hide from me. There's another one.
That was an accident. I'm sorry, I'm bad at driving. This was a bad idea. I don't know if I can get this back out. Shoot him!
I'm hit!
Shoot him before I die! Hurry up!
Ah,
Thanks.
We should search the interior.
Did he just blow up? Alright. I can dig it. I can dig it. Hi guys, what's up? Move. Where'd you go? No, you come back here. Baby. Alright, this is going really well. Oh, thank you. Holy cows. I thought we were gonna have to go through the whole freaking level like that. But we're about to lose all that health we just gained. Gosh dang it! Why does this game hate me? You. Nope. No. No. Are you guys gonna come help me? A lot of dead bodies over here. And I am back to having a single bar of health. This is grand. I am great at this game, guys. I am fantastic. Super MLG. That I don't understand. I guess I'm gonna go get my warthog.
Nobody on this side.
I've called for an evac.
Oh, we're screwed. Oh, we got this. We got this. No, go, go. Hurry up. Thank you. That was close. Now, do we just gotta kill all the bad guys? Without dying, of course.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional life forms in your area.
Someone hop in, please.
One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Do we have to be? Can we just leave them all to their own devices and get off this dang ring? Dang Banshee! Go away! What's up, bros? Life pack. It's mine. Thank you. rid of that stupid heartbeat. Alright, that went well.
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Suckers. Ooh, snipe it, snipe it, snipe it, snipe it. You guys up here? Hello? Hi!
You're a sight for sore eyes, Chief. We're in a bad way. We've got wounded here.
Let's kill him dead, guys. That's a rock. That's a tree behind me. I am stuck. Nope. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Shoot him good. Kill him dead, guys. Kill him dead.
Come and take your medicine. There's another one.
And another one down. And another one down. And another one massive dice. Please tell me there aren't going to be any more drop pods or drop ships. You got the sniper. I want it, please. Can I take your sniper?
Let's go! Going in! Don't let him get away!
I want it! Give it. Jerk. Alright. Oh, no! Move it! You say wounded, yet he's actually very dead.
More, over here.
If you pay attention. I missed twice. I'm great at this game. Thanks. Yeah, one last guy.
Oh, man, just watch this thing.
Echo 419 to Cortana. Foehammer's on station and ready for another pickup.
Affirmative, Foehammer. We're ready for dust-off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Good thing is, we're not getting lost. Oh, is that where I came in? I don't remember where I came in at. You guys gonna get off? Gonna evacuate? Get off. Get out. Get out. Get out. Oh no, they left without you. Okay. Well then get back in, I guess. I'm sorry. My apologies. No, I came in through there, I remember. I'm exiting here.
Here comes more. I'm on it.
I can drive up that, right? Nope. Come on. Come on. Ugh. You got this. Nice shot.
Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site.
That's not good.
The good news is the captain is still alive.
That's good.
The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew.
That's not good.
Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
I know. I know. I know. I know. Could have gone worse.
Nice shot. Let me
thanks
get that for you.
Come on. Oh, we got this. No. Don't you dare say you're stuck. Dang it, Mason. I made a bad choice. Oh! What the heck? Maybe if I keep doing this, it'll... Yeah, yeah, yeah! Awesome. He ain't stuck no mo. Get in. Move. Yes. I don't really need it, but I like the ammo. Alright, where are we going?
What are you doing? We have to stay with the Marines.
You say that like they're totally doing something. Like, what do we have to stay with them for? Everyone's not dead.
Nice shot!
Is everyone dead now? Oops. No, everyone's not dead.
More of them!
Roger that! Taking heavy fire!
I need some backup!
Yeah. Oh, well. Oh no, 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 no. Please don't kill me. Thanks for the grenades. What do you mean, what the? Even more? How many are we gonna have to kill? Digging the music. Shoot him. Thank you.
There's another one. I hope you want some butter. It's about to get fried. Can I breathe? I see it.
More. Goodness gracious. How many are we going to have to kill?
Traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's
Yay.
Being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
I'm actually not aboard. I'm way over here. Sorry. Bah. All right, second level complete, and we didn't get lost.
Off, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission.
It's good. How long has it been? Alright, not that long. We can keep going. We can keep going. I just wish I had some food.
The enemy has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted.
I've
detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can.
Covertly,
don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
This is covertly when my freaking sniper rifle is like as loud as 9 cars put together in a room the size of my bed. Boom. Oh, yeah. Alright. Where do we go? Alright. Now, where are we going?
That was me, my bad.
Hey, I guess I got it. Myself just now. How is that missing? Health, health, please. Italy, please live. I missed. Whacked in the face. Oh, damn. I'm having tons of fun playing this game. It's been so long. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. It's alright. No, I'm actually gonna search something here. Combat. Switch grenade is G. I already tried doing that. But okay, I guess I'll try it again. I don't know.
Into position, Chief.
G. Oh, it does work. What's up, bro? Oh, you jerk! You big ol' flippin' meanie. Made me waste
Cortana
my grenade.
Cortana to Fireteam Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that!
Sorry if I'm not talking a lot. I don't really know what to say. And I'm kind of concentrating. I'm getting really into the game. I'm having a lot of fun. I know it doesn't look it, but I don't show a lot of my emotions on the outside, so I don't know. Let's go. Forward into battle. No? How are they still alive? Death.
Firing!
Thank you.
That's it.
Can you guys move out of the way so I'm not shooting you in the back? Don't you dare walk in front of me, kid. Healthy half.
Right on. Glad I'm on your side.
Here we go.
Firing. Frag out.
Are you?
Make them count.
I swear, man, this game. Come on. Yeah. My game, I'm a cannon.
He's taking multiple targets. Covering fire. Boom. Let's find
him. If I remember correctly, either more people are going to come or they're going to drop some hunters. That sounds like hunter time to me. Ow. No thanks. Yes. Get wrecked, bro.
Cortana to Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Doesn't matter. I'm the only person that's alive.
Hold tight, gentlemen. Bowhammer out.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. He'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Yes, ma'am. Where you at? Come on, reinforcements, let's go. We're about to set siege to an enemy alien ship.
Wow.
Oh, and I noticed the game isn't getting all choppy or anything.
I've
in battle.
I've got good luck on the captain's CNI noticed, transponder.
So I think we're good.
No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here. Think maybe nobody's home.
Contact! Hey, hey. Frag out! No Covenant. You had to open your mouth. That's
what I'm talking about. Yeah!
Whoa!
Oh, my fault.
Invisibility last.
That's the way to do it.
Come on, come back here. I just want to beat your face in.
We better keep moving. How about that door?
Yeah. Music, nostalgia, memories.
That's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
I was like, where the heck did the other one go? Assistance, please. It's pretty awesome how there's med packs just chilling in an alien spaceship. But whatever works, I guess. I don't know.
They're everywhere!
More where that came from. Nice.
Death. Death.
Them.
I mean, it can. Done yet. Are we ever gonna be done? I just wanna make it to Captain Keys. Come on. Death. Thank you. I'm always cool. What are you talking about?
Boom, baby!
I didn't realize I could go down the hall.
Over here.
Right on.
The idiot walked right into it.
Don't bother getting up.
Tense. Missing a health bar. I'm going to take this, please. Thank you. This alien spaceship is so nice. Constantly giving me human ammo and health packs.
Cortana to Echo 419. Requesting reinforcements at our position.
Warhammer here, Cortana. I read you, but you're inside the Covenant ship. I'm not sure I can...
Lock on to my signal and approach fast and low. There's a shuttle bay on the ship's starboard side.
Jeez, fast and low.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
It's funny when an AI can tell someone what to do, like they're higher rank or something. Like... technically, just a program. Why does she have more authority? What burns?
Hey,
I guess I'm like pterodactyls, man.
Damn,
that was loud.
Wait
a minute. Can I not just punch you in the mouth?
Access the Covenant BattleNet and locate an override code to open a door.
You better hurry, Cortana. Can't hold them off all day!
Working on it.
I'd like to see you crack the on yourself and get modulating encryption.
Hey, thanks for walking into that. That was me, my bad. My bad, I just shot you in the face.
Need it.
I have a headache. Wow. I just blew myself up!
Lock on to my signal and approach fast and low. There's a shuttle bay on the ship's starboard side.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
I'm upset at myself. No, I wish... since I can't aim with this, I wish it was more accurate. So I didn't have to be like 2 feet away from the person to be able to hit them.
Get out of my way, son!
Hey, get out of my way!
Where are you?
Well, don't shoot at him. It might help a little bit. I thought you said he was secure. I'm waiting for the stinking hunters.
We can use your help, sir.
Thank you.
locate an override code to open a door.
You better hurry, Cortana. We can't hold them off all day.
Working on it.
No ammo, that's not good. They're even uglier when they're dead. Why are all the levels in this game so long? Holy cow. I just want to chill for a second. Where are we going? Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Fire in the hole! Get that one free! Keep it up!
Found him! Back me up!
Oh, Lord. It'd be nice if you guys would stop shooting me. Like, how many times is that gonna happen? Ow. Ow. I was stuck. I might as well have tried to take one with me.
Hey mate, nice throw!
Thanks. Ridiculous. I like that this sniper shoots really super freaking straight. Doesn't help that my secondary weapon doesn't. What the? I'm running low on ammo again. Also.
Come get some! Whoa!
Hey, nice shot.
Thank you. Where are you, Captain?
Whoa.
Captain Keys. Health. Let's hope I stick it first time. Try this time. I did! Right in the hand. Sucker. I wish you could use the swords in this game. Can you not? Dead. Okay. Now. Are you guys shooting at each other? Oh, there's a guy. I think we're almost to Gatton. We're almost to the captain. Captain? Let me hear your crunch, Captain.
We must be in the brig. These look like holding cells.
Yeah, but this isn't the right
one. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Ooh, health. Health and ammo. I love you. Thank you. Now, if only you could give me ammo for my sniper. This is... It's a good thing they don't know what to do. You're good at dodging, man. Thanks, bro. What's up, Captain?
Oh, Corporal. Chief, open these cells and let's get the hell out of here. The power control is along the back wall.
I know. I saw it. I already hit it.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Marines, lock and load your weapons.
Nice walk.
Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking.
Hello,
about this ring
my
room.
Name.
They call it Halo.
That's funny.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant BattleNet. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race.
And their race, and every race
Chief,
after that.
Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir!
Okay, sir!
Chief, you have the point.
Alright, let's go.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Ah! Goodness. No, it's preferable that I don't die. What? Oh, it's okay. He blew up anyway. It's always good.
Who's with me?
Am I going the right way? I would assume yes.
We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man. We're trapped in here.
Yeah.
We're screwed.
Yes.
We're screwed, man.
Yes, we are.
Stop the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Of course there is. Let's go! Did I press it? Fine and dandy, Mason.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Is that what that used to look like? I thought it was like purple. Maybe that's in Halo 2.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunters!
No, not Hunters.
Hang on.
Nice one, sir!
Time for a little payback.
I can dig it. Alright, well...
The Covenant believe that what they call the silent cartographer is somewhere under this island. The cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations.
Thanks for watching. If you
one of them contains the map room.
If you came up to the screen at any point, any of you guys who are watching this on YouTube, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button before you go. And just do your thing. I'll see you next time, I guess. if this would... There it is.